The reason I have called this house meeting
Todd,
is because...
how many times have we been over this? You don't have the authority to call house meetings. Only I can call a house meeting. You can propose a house meeting.
All right, fine, fine, fine. The reason I propose this house meeting...
Your proposal has been submitted and is under board review. Proposal denied.
BoJack, the Sarah Lynn thing is getting out of control, okay? She's taking advantage of you.
What? No, she's not. We have a special relationship. You couldn't possibly understand.
Oh my God, look at what she's done to your house. All right, look, I mean, I stepped on a needle earlier. I think I'm addicted to heroin now. So now that's probably gonna be a whole thing.
I have to say, I agree with Todd. You're not this girl's father, and you're not doing her any favors by refusing to set boundaries.
Look, I played a dad for 9 years on TV, so I think I know a little bit more about parenting than you two jokers. The kids on Horsin' Around didn't need boundaries. All they needed was some good old-fashioned love.
BoJack, this is not a TV show, okay? This is real life.
Leave her on fire! Leave her on fire!
Some good old-fashioned love, and I'm gonna give it to her. I'm gonna give it to her so hard.
You know, I feel like we don't ever hang out.